Yay, Mario B14, the show. As promised, as said, and I do keep it. But let me you think I wouldn't? Definitely gonna play some more of this. I've been wanting to play this. I'm really gonna play the last night much anyway because of the freaking comics. So, yeah, it just. Okay! Oh! We're gonna play for a couple, but. In between, but. Again, there was. In fact, my copy didn't come till today. Thank you, my nephew, for letting me borrow his copy yesterday. The game's installed already on the system. I don't need to leave it to the hassle today. Oh god, I don't even want to hear this crap. Yeah. Get away from that, Urkeley. And the Yankees farm double team here. Problem is, even if you do have the close call, just the calls, they'll still make the calls wrong. It's the AI! Yeah, what do you. It's the AI doing that crap. It's like. I gotta call it right for you. Times? Let's warm up, okay. Oh, what the hell? I accidentally pushed it to some. And it'll roar up. Oof. What the hell was that? That was a. He was trying to hit me in a bang practice? Ooh, got all that one. That on me? No, just short. Again with those pitches. What the hell? You're trying to enter one of your best prospects. Ooh. Seriously, what the? I'm looking right at the guy. Look, what the hell is that guy thinking? The Well, I had an RBI early and then a third on triple air, so. Starting lineups here for the finale. Rank 40 with 301, 21 RBIs. I got more triples than I did when I ran it. I thought about that as earlier as in Crumps' as once. And as I realized, I have more triples than home runs. One more, but still. I got that fast. It's just, I don't want to run it. For a triple. If usually, wait, the good thing to do with that is, what I've learned is that the guy is not, has not got to the ball, you're running second, go to third. You're gonna be safe. 9 times out of 10. Damn. Keep going, man. Up, get up. He hadn't thrown the ball yet. Now, yeah, he got there, but... See, that was... I was hoping I was going to go out of the park. He hadn't thrown the ball yet, so I was thinking, you know what? I'm going to be fine, though. It worked out. Again, that's sort of like, you gotta judge where that ball, where the guy is with the outfield. If he's throwing the ball, don't go the third. So you'll be throwing out. If he's just, you think that was a situation that was perfect because that was, he hadn't thrown the ball, he was just getting it. So that was, you know, I made the third. Perfect example what to do when going for a triple. That's why I have a lot of triples, is because I've been able to judge where the guy is. Going when I get around second. Oof. Ah. There's a facer. No. Yeah. That was 5-0. It was 5-0. So yeah, that's not a good thing. I love the fact that they had the pitch count where. What number is that? I just fell there. No, that was the pitch that swung it anyway. Foul it off and stay alive, that's what. Woo! I got lucky in that one, that was a called strike three. Oof. I shouldn't have swung at that. Shouldn't have. Ah. I didn't swing. Oh, you did. Oh, come on, game. Oh. Yeah. I think I got done was trying to foul that off. That was a sick pitch right there. Ooh. That's a slow one. Failed. That great weather. Yeah. I'll take it. Got it any way you can. Up that bag average. Yeah. Your chance to extend that lead, but we didn't. And we win! I think for five or a triple, I mean a triple? Yeah, pretty good day. Pretty good day. Yeah. He pitched a complete game. Yeah, I'll give you that one run, it was a home run. Oh, yeah. Gives your bullpen more of a rest. This one, 8-1. Good night. The Thunder rolled in this one. Yeah, that's actually pretty good quote. The Thunder rolled in this one. Good pun. Rangers were Washington Center, Washington Senators. Senators? What was it, that team? Senators. From, 61 to 71. Not the more team that in the early 1900s, but... But they were the incarnation of the Washington Senators. They were the last team of Washington before the Nets. The Nationals. Of course, Montreal Expos. It's sort of weird, it's like, if you think about that, a Canadian team moved from Montreal to the United States and moved to the U.S. capital city to play. Canada, the capital city of the United States. Canada must have taken that one really bad. back at the fence and get the hell before the game starts. Right? Right, guys? Right? Oh, we're playing the rubber duckies. Rubber ducky, here a little one. Oh, God, they put me back down in the lineup again. You know, if the guy batting fourth is again batting like 100, I'm like going to screw with the manager, like, really. And we're already down 1-0. Great. Yeah. He's early in a run. Okay, Jim Allison. Better than good. Okay. Okay, they're not bad right now. I thought they put the two guys hitting like 100. We got the lead. Yeah, that was. I should not have swung at the first pitch. That one. Are you kidding me? I don't believe that was a strike. It's the most of the screen know it. Like, oh, sorry, it did. Oh, come on, game. Got robbed over hit, that's what happened. Keep going, keep going, get up, get up! Go on, baby, yeah! That's how you... That's a good way to send the hit streak. Woo! Gave us back the lead. Out the back of the wall of the bullpen out there. Watch out, the relief pitch is back there. Come on, guy. Yeah, hold on, yeah. I get up. I thought when that gave us the lead. Okay. Oof. And the hands was able to foul it off. And jam. Yeah. Woo. Got the count even and was able to get a good pitch and able to hit it for a base hit. Two for four. Chance to give a little bit more cushion for the ninth. And we don't. One out. Two outs. Ah, but only Solis is so far for. Come on, guys. Yeah. Goddamn, most important day of the game. Well, I hit the hit what ended up being the game winning home run. Yeah, I think it was. Yeah, it is, but again, in baseball, it doesn't matter. Hits you have the amount of time to drive those people you got on base in. And they only got four guys on. They only got four runs in out of the 14. Out of those 14 hits. But yeah, that's not a good thing. You got 14 hits, you're only driving four runs. That's not a good thing. It does show what they did around the score position. I'm sure it probably was not good. Then the fact there were four runs on 14 hits. The guy stole a hit from me, but. Let's see if they BS already. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know, but they. Like, 5th in doubles, 2nd in home runs, 8th in RBIs, 11th in stolen bases, already. Oh, that's so slow. 17th in pitching, ERA, 14th in strikeouts, 14th in runs allowed, 11th in home runs. Our hang is pretty good, but pitching isn't that great right now. Boy, if that is echoing, I don't know how to stop it because the game audio is only going through here on my microphone. I'm using on my headset or the microphone or the camera. It's hard to get rid of because, all right, if you only want to listen to this, it's like very far away. If you want to only hear from the microphone on my headset. I mean, not very far away, but it's like a little bit far away. The camera above's right in front of it, but I'm more far to, like, so it's like you know, it's a question of what. The problem is the PlayStation 4, you know, way the streaming setup. And I'm looking for anything, any way better than this. Yeah. Stay at first, you got cut off, they're gonna throw them in a double. Just stay at first, take that double, and hope somebody can do something behind me. And help. Leave the bases loaded. Then the hit streak. Trying on one out. Looking for something to drive to the outfield there. Oof. Oh, are you kidding me? Yeah. Ooh, and he didn't get that. Yeah. If he did catch it down, we're going to left for the guy to really go back and tag up. Yeah. I knight the team, and we drive in 5 runs. I led that effort with that driving in the guy from third, the hit. Bang, I jumped the fire. Ooh. Yeah. Off the ball, one strike. Short lead from second down pitch. Oof. Should have let that one go. I had him on tilt. Yeah. just, and not get my mind on that. Is that a 1? 8-1? 9-1? Base is loaded. At least get the ball to the outfield. In there, no balls. Oof. Seems like they're showing a lot of faith in this guy, leaving him out there. They gave up at least 3 runs. Ugh. Ugh. It was strike 3 anyway. Get the bat again. Oh, why did I didn't mean to swing. Ugh. Are you kidding me? Yeah, my batting average went down after that. a couple of bad at bats. Ugh. Kobayashi not doing very good. Erkrand. Didn't score even a second. We gave up 2 runs in the next inning. Get the lead really quickly. Hey, Jeremy Funk. Bring the funk, bring in the noise. I should tell Crumbs to play with funk. I love that fact. Are you kidding me, game? Ugh. That had fallen in, and that would have tied the game. Because it went past him, it gone in the outfield, and that would have been an extra base hit. Could have possibly tied the game. I'll put nobody on. You try to make this one-run game again. Almost looks like I'm the guy from Major League talking to his bat, like, come on, give me something good. That double. It's like a 2-out double. I had 2 of them. Yeah. Couldn't do anything with the afterwards, but it's a 1-run game. Yeah, tied now. Now we got the lead. Yeah, our male Pardo. Up with 2 guys on.
Opposite field to the left.
Oh, fortunately, right to the guy. And that's one of those plays where you might need to reinforce the laces on your glove after this hit again. This is a fastball, and it is hammered. I mean, smoke. But he ends up with nothing. His average is going to go down. Thanks, Lions. I thought we could have figured that one out ourselves. Comedy trail, get it. Okay, I got up the gym. Chris Bass playing was like, yeah, the three. Yeah, I figured we were going to win that up in the three. Yeah, give that guy the win. He put the red band for the win. Yeah, he did. Deserved that. Pardo deserved it. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, get those smartphones and tablets out and head over to theshownation.com. The Thunder rolls in this. A 9-3. That beginning sounds like a different song to me. I don't know. It's just. I don't remember the song. I don't remember the song there, you know, the. Okay, for drag button, Oh God. Yeah, because catching in the yes is challenging enough.
Welcome back to our minor league pregame show as we move closer to the start of Eastern League action with tonight's installment of the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Richie Simons will be our focus as he comes into this game riding an impressive 20-game hitting streak. Steve, Eric, what have you seen from him lately that's been making him successful, and how long do you think he can ride this?
Well, it's really impossible to know how long he can keep this thing rolling, but I will say that he really looks like he's in a zone right now. I mean, when you think about it, even the balls that he doesn't hit particularly hard are still finding holes for him and doing some damage.
Yeah. Does seem to have some good luck on his side, but I will say, he looks awfully comfortable up there at the plate right now. Seems to see the ball well, and the mechanics are very sound. Sometimes everything just comes together. That's a time now for him.
As Pardo got the play game yesterday.
Certainly doesn't look like it's likely to
Well, no, is anything going to happen in this game? We got close a couple of times where all of a sudden it was. Hasn't. We're winning like four in a row now? Four or five in a row now? Probably was in back behind me now.
And let's also get a brief look at our two starting pitchers and see how they stack up right there.
On Gilmore, 0-5 with 6.7 over 6 ERA. Alright, we're up 1-0.
Simons will stand in as one of the stars from yesterday's ball game as he had three hits in the victory.
Make some noise! There's a sign up back there, make some noise. I'm trying to kill the boy, ball boy up by an right field line there.
Swing, ah! That changeup's not really a pitch you can sit on two strikes. Because if it gives you that fastball, you'll be an hour late on. That's a great job not showing that pitch until he's ready to punch him out.
Well, two on and one out for me. Get ready for the strikeout. Ah, damn.
Okay. Just like that, this side is retired. Your basic 6-4-3 will get him out of danger.
Yeah, thanks. And I realized that's what that was. Throwing it in. I guess that was a fourth out. Yeah, they got through. That's gonna drive two runs in. Two run single, baby. Yeah. Extend the hit streak. Give us the lead. And we extend the inning and have scored two more runs than anything. So. Well, good about that. Dean Anna comes up, it's a run, gives us that run. Yeah, man, 484 with 27 RBIs. Pretty good start. Wish I had more runs, but.
Now here's the first pitch.
Oof. That was strike anyway, but. Oof.
Not a huge one strictly in terms
Oh, if it's, that's gone, because he's moving. Yeah, that's gone because he was just, you see the way he's moving, like, once the animation's a full stride, it is gone. The taco fell. Ooh. Hey, Mitchell, I wish I had more runs. I get a home run. No doubt about that one. Yeah. Up, not getting up again unless we lose the leader. Don't give up. Nope. We won. A 2-for-4 with a home run and drove in two runs that gave us a lead and those held up. And we end up. Really? Really? I drove more in. I had the same amount of hits. Same amount of home runs. Oh, yeah, 4 hits. I thought it was 3. Do it. Look at the run diets. Yeah, he deserves it more. He had more hits, but I end up. Well, I'm the one that got the hit. They gave it the 2 runs. Vision. By 2.5 games, yeah. It's wild that the Dodgers and the Giants have only played in the playoffs in 1889. Think about it. Coach, I just don't feel like taking batting practice. Sorry. Capitol Field. The Capitol's behind it. Oh, Portland's Capitol, I guess. Oh, you can see actual that sport Capitol right behind the stadium. Pretty pointy to call it Capitol Field. Got with 2 outs and 1 guy on. Okay.
Maybe he decided beforehand just to take a pitch
up there first. Too bad for him because that thing was right down
Broadway. Yeah. You know, that's why it's mad at me. Oh, you kidding me? Right down Broadway. Ugh. Drop in. Damn. Ugh. Try and get him out. Okay, got him out. Okay. Ooh. Put up a fourth spot there. Get the answer. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get the answer two men on. Ooh.
Richie Simons. Get a shot now. Two on and two out here in inning number two.
Or four on the board. It's a fair ball. Let's get driving too, baby. Oh, only one, but. Our man double. Yeah.
Now the pitching coach is going to come in and have a word with him. And in his second inning, once he makes sure he's okay physically, he'll be saying.
Guys, give it a 5 runs in one inning. What are you going to say at this point? Like, okay, just hold him out there. We're going to. Get somebody warmed up. Oh, get any more trouble. Seriously, I always wonder what the pitching coach goes out that says. Try to hold him here. Just so we can at least, you know, not get into more trouble. I don't want to use the bullpen yet. I wonder what the pitching coach does say there. That situation.
Richie Simons would dig in. He doubled home a run last time I'm around. And it's starting a high strike here on the fastball on the outside.
Should have swung at that. Oh, well, they did swing at that one. He didn't paint that. He went outside and I swung it. That was stupid of me. That was a strike anyway, but. Oof. Oh. Oh. Got robbed the last time I was up. Well, I got robbed. The guy made a great catch. Save extra bases and a couple more runs. Ooh. Yeah. They threw three straight fastballs on pitch one. I thought, what the hell, must have swung at that one. I tried to be patient the first two times up, a couple times up. I said, what the heck, just try it and just, you know, just go for it and pay it off. Oh, they hit one of my guys, probably on purpose. Yeah. Okay, seventh there. Got Jimmy, yeah, get a chance for what's happening on. Ooh. We're already up 6-0. I don't think it matters much. He just throwing me a fastball for the first pitch for five straight, at least a five times in this game. This is crazy. What is this? Ah, damn. Yeah. It's not often that you see a road team come into this place and put a whooping on these guys like the one we're seeing here tonight. 12-0. Damn, they get it a bit. Oh, yeah, well. The ninth. Okay. Oh, they didn't get it. Ooh. Yeah, the guy again. It's the same guy I did a couple of games ago. For us, a complete game. This time, a complete game shutout. Like, only one run the last time. That was all run. They only gave four hits. I'm not gonna argue that one. Give them a dominant pitcher, that's for sure. You're in that. Plus, I'll give respect to the guy who's got the same first name as me. My guy. Drove in about third of the runs we scored that year. I don't bet that changing the game though. Stay tuned for that right here on the show. I guess with the the challenge is going to eat something on the ground. Is that they know that already for the ring? Yikes, yeah. Steven Bonds and Dave Rubio. And now I think of, do they like follow like the same player, main players? Yeah.
stride in now. Two hits for him, including a home run on last night's contest.
Oh, it's gonna be second in front of me. So. Ooh. Ah. Yeah, I have film it. Again, they threw a fastball in the first. What are they thinking? Like, although, I'll never expect fast first pitch fastball. Ooh. Ah! Darn.
You gotta keep this guy from getting extended. The lead is right there as he'll put it away without much problem.
Well, before that, I thought it would.
And no tag at second.
But
we're two away now.
Damn. Fails out call. Strikes, tear, doubles the center. It's in the flies. Just a flies out. Bottom second. Yeah, singles left. Castillo's hit by Pitts. Jeremy Funk. Out. There you go. Rivera strikes out. Swing.
Richie Simons will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth.
Popped out last time. Way last part than I thought it did. Would. Yeah. They need to give me another fastball here. Ah. It's only a sixth. That's fine. Oh, fudge. Yeah. And now we're losing. Great. Ugh. Ugh. Damn.
Good job that time.
Ugh.
Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Can't win them all or get it every time. That would be neat.
will stand in now. Beware, because he has been off the charts hot here to start the season. Swing, hard hit ball to second. One hit, one left.
It's early in that. Unk. I'm like jumping on that early. Like, shoot. I'm like, they're giving me good pitches to hit. Hitting this series, the first pitch, and I'm like, damn. And I'm like, trying to jump on him. Like, I'm jumping on him too early. Three nothing. Yikes.
Wow. No chance of getting on top of that. I mean that's a helmet level right there.
The job of holding up on the low ball there, and it's 1-2.
Are you kidding me, game? What the hell? Again with the fastballs up the... Get up! Go on, baby, yeah! Get back in the swing of things, baby, starting the hitting streak. That was in the seventh. Give somebody a bullpen guys a little bit more rest. Not like using the bullpen in a blowout. You got a guy can come in and give you some innings. Ugh. Stay fair, stay fair. Damn. Ooh, fouled. Ooh. Ah! Ugh. A thanks, game. Ugh.
Yeah, guys, you can't win if you can't score, so there's probably not a whole lot of debate about Old Tech Home top player of the game honors in this one.
Yeah, definitely no debate as far as I'm concerned.
That's how the complete game shutout, yeah. That guy, that pitcher deserved it, yeah. Fudge in there. Bam, 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 bam. It's Portland, Maine, because I don't think they'd be fighting in Portland, Oregon, the Portland. The more after I looked at. That's right, because they're in the Eastern League, so they have, I think they have to be. Play away from that, the other league. Oof. Yeah, that's going foul, because you can see he's not even moving. Be safe. That was a bad call. AI the Tiger's a runner. That was at least a tie. That's a bad call. Come on, game. Why couldn't it go through, you cheater?
Neutralize his power out of the cleanup spot. Over three this far. In there, no
course, now they throw a fastball across the plate. Get up! Ah! Come on, game. Let that ball go out like it's supposed to. Ball is supposed to have gone out, you know it. Cheer, cheer, broken ear! That was a home run and you cheated and knocked that ball down again, the crypt. And... Why would games do that? Just cheat like that. Almost killed the pitcher. Get up! Off the scoreboard. I don't think I make enough money to pay to fix that.
The show's continuing coverage of Eastern League Baseball is on the air.
Time to hear. Go! Darn. That's right when the scoreboard didn't move, didn't show the, and Vance past the inning. It's like still in the second. Still in the second. It was in the, Oh, it hit me. Ow. Okay, I'll take that. Ooh, right in the thigh. Yeah, got him out. Come on, guys. Ooh, base is loaded. One out. One for one with an RBI and hit to drive it a couple more. Oof. Damn. Yeah, I know. I'm just like, even I'm thinking, man, why did I swing it there? That's gonna drive it a couple of runs, maybe clear the bases. Yep. Yeah. His base is not happy. He's like, what are you? What the hell is that? Went from 2 to nothing to 5 to nothing and then 6 to nothing. Yeah, he's not happy. I would not, if I was a man, I wouldn't be happy either. It's like, I bought you in the gas thing, and two pitches later, we're down by 5. Thanks. Only if you were. Swung on and missed for the first strike. Wow. No ugh. I mean, that's no level right there. Yeah, no chance. Not basic. Yeah. 3 for 3 with 2 doubles and a silver RBI and a hit by a pitch, too. Yeah. I probably every time so far. Get an average back up of that couple of bad days here. Look at that. I mean, look at this. Yeah, 2 of the last 3 games when I didn't have a hit. And then I had the only hit in that one game between was a home run. So, yeah, I didn't do the last 3 games I did 2 of them well. Yeah. Two doubles, a single. Come on, how about home run day at this? This was one in the first inning. Ooh. Yep, it is. Ooh. Man, that was a stupid swing. There's another hit. 4 for 4. Got on 5 times, went up. 4 for 4. Got hit by a pitch. Wearing them out. Got himself 4 for 4 after this. Yeah, I did. Well, now I gotta get up again. We win 9-1. Getting out of that fuck. Jeremy, I did not mean to. Just not try to insult you. Yeah, how about that? Two doubles, two singles, got hit by a pitch, four RBIs. Did pretty good, yeah. 4-for-4. Got all five times. That's our home run. That was that's where I hit. Almost got a home run. That was a double. Drove first in the game. Yo, I was half the run to the team. I think he likes saying the thunder rolls. Oh, the fourth one was the fifth. Well, I had 4-for-4, but yeah, I had a fifth at back. I hit it, so that's a pretty good start for 7 runs, 38 RBIs, bank 455. We're just about in April, yeah, in April here. I think the home runs were gonna come. I wasn't worried about it. Just was like, darn, I was like, I actually downed more runs than doubles. I started the opposite. Cause I had 5 triples and then I had 4 home runs and 3 home runs and 4 triples. Then I got a triple and then I got a home run and I've gotten 3 home runs since the last triple. Before even the last triple. Well, 4 runs, cause yeah, 4 runs, just the last triple. So. Let hit a little more home runs, Al. Whoops! Okay, I'm not sure if that's a good sign, the fact that I dropped the bat. Or is that just a message to the pitcher, like. The pitching is like, don't. Don't be dropping the ball. Except I didn't have a ball, man, so I dropped the bat.
And we welcome you back to today's minor league pregame show as we close in on Double A Eastern League.
That's 4 RBI day, so they're going to spotlight me again.
Richie Simons will be our subject. Coming off the last game in which he was really outstanding in clutch moments, collecting a whole bucket full of RBI.
I like to change some of the prospect spotlight moments to say it's being the same one over and over again. Yeah, some I like that. That's different. And of course, it's always nice to have the guy sign the balls for fans. Because that's actually a really nice thing to do. If you're an athlete, a celebrity, or anything you want, should take time to be a fan. Everyone on the road. Fresh your cat. Oh, God. Anyway, all the minor league names are real. Think of that one. They're real minor league teams named the Fisher Cat. There's another one named the real rubber ducks. Put that in your head. Yeah, mine explode. We live in a world where that's real. This guy's already given up to a run. Before I get up. Yeah, I have. Yeah, oh, I got hot. I got a little slump at last game after slumping the last three and four there. But. Oof. Ah, what was I doing? Ooh. Yeah. I knew I had a chance to take a hand with this guy. This guy already gave up 2 runs before me. Before I got up, I was like, this guy's struggling out there. Yeah, 3-0 on 3 solo runs. Yeah. Come on, Bardo. Hit one yourself, man. This guy's throwing softballs out there right now. Lions restored me. Because that's exactly what I was thinking. I'm like, okay, this guy's struggling, let's take advantage of it. And of course, we're scoring the next inning. Yeah, he's still in there. That's the guy, I think. I think they turn him out in a second. Oof. Wish I had not let that go by. Yeah, thing there. Ooh. Oh, my first two home run game, baby. Woo. Yeah, I let the first one go, but not that one. Ooh, watch it back. I think he threw me the same pitch of spot. And I didn't miss. I didn't let that one go by. Same pitch, same spot. I let the first one go by. Not that time. Woo. Yeah, Aaron let him get on the board. Guy was doing really good, too. Up in the floodgates, really. That was the real reason that they got on the board, but it was like, they ended up, that they gave an extra out. You never let anybody get an extra out in baseball, you know. It's like getting a extra shot or anything in any sport. Ooh, is that number 3? Yeah. Oh. Ooh. As I thought that was gone.
High throw and it's over his head.
I'll take the double. And just missed a third. They're driving on a run though. Come on, yeah, okay. Yeah, Jeremy Funk, bringing the funk. All right. Hate to be the guy filing in the third inning and like, oh crap, it's already 4-0. I've been there, you get in the game late and it's like, yeah, the game's already over. Ooh! Go, get up! Yeah. Done that again, but... are hitting out. Maybe he could be. Oh, yeah. Anything can happen. Help the last of it. Okay, save. What can I say? That guy just was didn't have anything, and I took advantage of it. What the hell is that guy thinking? Throwing the same pitch that I let go. Oh hell! May look down. No! Same pitch, same location. Yet not gonna have to fool me twice. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on you. Or something like that. It's up my alley. Two runs in that game. Especially considering the fact the guy threw the same pit. I think basically the same bit, looked like the same bit, same location on the second at bat twice. The first one I looked at, the second one hitting beyond the wall for a run. That was a mistake. And look at it, and April with the. Six on Boston, yeah. Lane home run. Yeah, I expect it would be. Look at it. 9 home runs, 41 RBIs, 50 hits. Also on bases yet because Elevate speed. How about a strategy guide within the some kind of guide that structure booklet and the case. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know runs, 21 RBIs. Picked up those home runs late. Picked up the number of runs in the season, the month went along. I wonder if they're gonna have, I didn't wonder if they had, I wonder if they're gonna have, like, some call-ups. They didn't seem to really have one last year's game. Yeah. It's like, if you were in the minor leagues, you didn't really get called. Oops. Maybe a little bit, but it wasn't like that big. It was like, because I wasn't in the minor leagues very long. But I don't know. Yeah. What the hell is the catcher doing? Like, yeah. That's just interesting animation. Get up, get up! Gone! It's number 10, baby!
So it's a two-run shot to right center, number 10 for him on the year, as it's now a 2-0 ball game.
We played him yesterday, which is the weird thing. I bet you're not doing the scouting before. And it is, I guess. I'm on. That's the only way that would work. Atro, give it back the lead, yeah.
Simons will try things again. He hit that two-run homer his first time. Swing and a ball hit hard on the short.
Damn. Ugh. Does this music sound a bit spooky, like something from Halloween-ish? We're going, ooh. But it's spooky, it's just like that weird spooky start. Stay fair.
Deep down the right field.
Damn.
Hooking just a bit. Foul. So a missed opportunity there.
It was early in it. That's why.
And this is hit hard on the ground at first. One there. On the pitch. Covering the first. And it's your technical 3-6-1 double play that'll get him out of the inning.
That's stay fair.
Okay.
I mean, that ball meant the one that would foul in the first swing. Yeah. Do-do-do-do. Crud. Now we're losing. Get up! Get up, get up! Okay. Really? Is that one like a... That's a wall. That's a lot of crap. That went over the line. I don't believe that was caught. The only way that was caught, that guy was on the other side of the wall. And that's a lot of crap. And that went over the wall and hit the wall. That was caught cleanly. That's a lot of crap game. It just disappears out there. It's like, oh, it caught. No. Where it was, even on a replay, that did not look like that was caught, or caught cleanly at least. That should have been a double. Should have bought the wall. And Ken Gaines have 6 home runs. Well, that's 10 games that I played, 2 games more than they ever hit. Back home. There, a road trip to New Hampshire. Rain in New Hampshire. Flying squirrel. Look at the flying squirrel in a jumpsuit on the symbol. Richmond Flying Thunder. Hey, Flying Thunder would have been a funny name. Train name for a sport team. But nope, it's a Flying Squirrel. I'm thinking Thunder because I was looking at our team name. Hang better on the home, but have more runs on the road. Well, like a longer road trip, so that's why, probably why. But, Oof. Ugh. Yeah. And that is past him at first. It's a fair ball. And he can't come up with it cleanly here in right. And up at second on that one, yeah. Driving a run? He should have gone. Little score there, so it's okay. Let's see what the join game. What's join game is this? And this. That was different. I think it's proved so many different things with the other stuff. Oof. That was a dumb pitch to swing it. Yeah, fail push me. Hmm.